Okay, we're good to go. Hey guys, Ben here.
And Leslie, trying not to look at the Enderman. He scares me. Hi, Ben.
Yeah.
You're looking mighty handsome. Not looking at the Enderman, looking down, looking down.
Shot
looking
at him while not directly looking at him. As you've seen, guys, we had a request, so now we have a new mod, the Fast Decay mod.
Let's go up here on top of the hill and see how it works.
And as always, the mod link will be in the description.
Yay! So,
hello. Or we start a new one, yeah.
Creeper dude.
Alright, let's see.
Alright, I got a tree here. Are you up here on the hill with me?
Probably not going to work too well. I don't know. I'll never try it with a bunch of trees around.
Well, that didn't do much.
Yeah.
Oh, can you get that stuff? I forgot. I'm full.
Yes.
Alright, let's go to where there's not, like, a whole
Well, there's not
kind of
a ton
trees.
Right here if you want to destroy these two together.
Alright.
That needs cleared out of the way anyway.
Yes. You don't touch the... Oh, wow. Yes, yes.
Whoa, yeah, that was quick.
Yes, I like it a lot.
And more wood for me. Oh, that's a tall one.
Mommy,
oh, it is eating it even now. So you get so far out of range.
Oh, done.
Woo! Yes.
Nice. Me lucky. No more floaty
thank
trees.
Thank you, Mr. Valentine.
Yes, thank you, Mr. Valentine. We're very happy with this. Especially me. I hate floaty trees.
Yes. Leslie loves floaty trees.
Ugh. I don't think I can hit you, but if I would, I'd hit you with an axe. I'm just afraid if I do, I'll kill you.
That's not very nice.
Yeah, well, you know.
It's not neighborly either.
I need an axe of maximum grade of diamond. I guess I gotta start axes for these people or stuff for these people with higher grade of than stone.
What?
I know. They don't deserve it. Maybe I don't deserve it. I don't know. Whoops. Okay.
These are all crawfish. I don't even know what I've done with all my stuff.
I don't know. I'm about in the same boat right now. Put some of this stuff in here.
Maybe I should cook some of this stuff, you know, instead of keep eating it raw.
Why would you do such a silly thing? Cooking stuff.
I know. Pretty silly.
Trying to figure out where the runners and
you don't cook jelly raw jellyfish don't cook. Ooh, we're gonna have to figure out what we can make with you raw jelly.
New task. Sorry, I don't mean to just be opening like chests nonstop and trying to figure out where on earth our runners are putting stuff again.
Okay. Well, I can make him into a slime ball.
Ooh, another diamond.
Which, we don't have any slimes around here, so that would work.
Yes.
It's been converted into something useful.
Yay.
We'll put my great box of everything.
I've got 8 diamonds on me right now.
Use some of these. Oh, there's food. Some strawberry salad. Fruit salad.
Found
yabby,
a little
yabby.
Iron ore there.
What is it?
Oh, I'm trying to find iron ore so I can start, you know, taking care of things.
I'll take my popcorn. Let's see, is there anything in particular I had to work on today? Besides, you know, the standard going over there, maybe tearing out some of that mountain again.
Oh, what's that mountain done to you?
Stop housing growth.
Overrated.
That's
people
pretty
don't
much it.
Living. People don't need to live in places.
Well, I fear we want to keep upgrading the size of our colony.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
Keep getting more and more people in here. Stuff.
I'm trying to find a place to, for whatever reason, I could not remember how to open a door.
Maybe build my sweet castle. Which is standard in Minecraft. You have to build a sweet castle.
Yeah. Sweet castles are pretty much, though, all the rave.
Yeah. Always have been.
Alright. I have vines growing. What do you want? Okay.
Hey, John Smith. We have a John Smith.
Well, isn't that a fancy name?
If it was up to me, I'd make him mayor.
Here's what do you want. You have everything.
There you go. By the way, you don't need that bow.
Okay, I guess he wanted an axe.
Do we have a... Okay, you're still alive.
Yeah, I am. I'm great.
Actually, I'm checking the guards, Lovey. I know you're alive.
Doing awesome.
You know, because you kind of come back to life if you would die.
Yeah.
Or they kind of, you know, it's the final save for them.
It's the final save.
I want to hire John Smith. Let's see if he's the best. Strength.
Hi, Reagan. Okay, you got
I'm hiring John Smith anyway.
John Smith. John Jacob Jingle. Well, you know.
Oh, no, you're not going to be a knight. We're going back to Rangers. So, I guess I'm going to have to fire you, John Smith, and rehire you. I know that seems weird. But, here's you a super-powered bow. You know,
welcome
this person had
a
bow with power 3, mending, curse of vanishing, punching 1, and unbreaking 3.
Hmm. Well, I thought nifty. Okay.
Will that bow not work, sir? Or, you're just being a little weird about it. You're not...
Maybe he just doesn't know what to think about it. He's just like, it's an awful powerful bow, I see.
Well, guess that bow ain't going to work. That's all right. I'll make you a normal, horrible bow that you'll accept.
5.0 on happiness. So.
Nope, not cotton. String. 5.0?
Yeah, we need to get him up there again.
Oh, it's overrated.
Look at my beautiful house.
Okay, I'll take that super high-powered bow.
I'm in bed.
Now, surely John Smith, that's good enough.
Don't get John Smith killed. Go to bed.
I'm trying not to. I'm trying to accept the bow I'm giving you. Okay, maybe I messed up John Smith where I fired and rehired him. But let's do it after he has the weapon. No, John Smith, I'm sorry, you can't be a guard. Have a good day, sir. I said good day.
I said good day. I need a weapon. Well, you wouldn't take the one he gave you.
Sybil, you are our new guard. Congratulations.
Alright, I'm going to give this guy
an iron
pick or an iron axe.
Do we have to give him arrows, or it's usually just the bow, right?
Yeah. Okay, who needs that? Godfrey. Muhammad Godfrey needs...
Okay, I'll get you all a sword. Y'all want to ask for... And you're getting a stone one, too. Name a good sword.
Just I'm just asking for him to die.
There's your weapon.
Okay,
you're going to use the bow, but you demand the sword before you would do anything. I hate you, John Smith.
Poor John Smith. He's just misunderstood in life.
Yes.
Okay, I'm guessing Muhammad must be the one on the other side. Oh! Woo! Right. Save.
Gotta make some axes for our people.
Ow! Tree
girl. Don't you make them a bunch of axes?
Huh?
I thought you made them a bunch of axes.
I did, but they're not good enough anymore. I'm trying to find
Muhammad. Just ask for stone.
Well, I've got a whole bunch of them, so... Muhammad? Oh. Well, there was a whole bunch of stone. Oh, let me go back over here. I just made it iron, because, you know, I thought that's
what
they
wanted. Is he up top with the others? Or
no. No.
Is he the one by himself?
I think so. But I'm going to go over here and see about making a whole bunch more axes. Maybe we are out.
Maybe happiness went up now that we got more guards.
Maybe.
My happiness went up.
I see no axe.
Because I had a evil little thing in our city. Mmm, strawberry salad. Hi, Muhammad.
Oops. Come back.
You're getting a bunch of axes. Congratulations.
Alright, I'm just gonna put this stuff in here and I'll come back over and grab it in just a minute.
Well, you have to actually gone pretty far.
And no, you can't have that one. Oh, but I do need this, so I'll take that. Blah, 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 blah.
Are you taking all their stuff?
No. I'm actually trying... I'm putting my stuff
away.
Our
people need things, Abby.
They don't need things. They want things. There's a difference.
Need, want, it's all the same.
Exactly. It's a difference.
They need it.
They want it.
Well, they won't do their jobs without it, so you can take it however you like.
I did. I took it.
Yeah, I noticed.
All right, there's a whole bunch. Hang on, I'll continue that. I don't know why they've taken a pot from somewhere. It must have been one of when I got killed in here. You know, that time
that
the guard didn't save me and just let me die. Remember that time? I remember that time.
I'm sure you do.
Jerk. And now they want
stuff. He was just
stuff.
Not doing his job. I mean, come on. Don't
That's...
you ever have a day off?
No.
Oh, well. He does. And it just happened to be when he was getting killed. He's like, I'm on break. And he lets you die.
He's a jerk.
Maybe you was a jerk to him. Maybe you brought him food he didn't like.
That's impossible. I make good food.
Yeah, but he might not have liked it.
I don't care. Eat it.
See? This is why you get killed.
He's a jerk. Actually, he's dead now, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah. Guards are like soul. The one people that don't have a real long survival rate on our server.
Boop-a-doo.
But, you know, if you want a job as a guard, it increases your odds of getting one.
Precisely.
I mean, getting a builder's job is pretty tough.
Yeah.
I don't think we've ever lost a builder.
No.
I would say fishermen, but we did run into that whole thing where fishermen were drowning there for a little bit.
Yeah, that was just
weird.
It was
pretty safe. We had our original fisherman for a long time. And then the next one drowned. Right after I hired him. And then we fixed the problem, and now the new one's doing fine.
Okay. Lots and lots of axes. A double chest full of axes for all!
Yay.
Actually, it's more than a double chest. Shoot. Hey, I'll put some over here. How's that? How are we on pickaxes? Still doing good. I've gave everybody diamond pickaxes, though. So.
Well, would you get that one dude some dirt? He keeps screaming about dirt.
Who needs dirt?
You eat
a miner.
Dirt.
Hey.
Oh, you said needs. Gotcha. I can bust this out, and hopefully that'll be enough to break this whole ordeal.
Ah, dirt.
Oh, yes. Look at that. That is so nice.
Who needed dirt again? Pierce. He's kind of demanding about it.
They're all kind of demanding about everything.
Yes, that they are. Move, runner. You're not doing your job.
I mean, they only wanted stuff like a day before they asked for it.
Precisely. Alright.
If that's demanding...
It is. It's annoying. Okay, what can I make out of seaweed?
Seaweed? Nothing delicious.
Says you. I heard they make great smoothies.
I think you heard Rob.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I think you got hearing problems.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I'm going to make some more stirf, or plant some more stirf.
By the way, didn't you say you got a call from Bob today? Or a message from Bob?
Oh, yeah. I talk to Bob all the time. I was sending her pictures of my amazing lasagna.
Did you hear anything from Guinea?
No, I did message Guinea, but he's being a stinker and not messaging me back, so. You hear that, Guinea? We're calling you out on it.
He might have, like, things to do or a life or, you know, stuff.
Blasphemy.
Blasphemy. Yes, blasphemy, though. Sorry.
Not listening to it at all. Oh, we got people stuck. Okay, there we go. They're so special.
Yeah.
That's a great word.
It describes our people.
So very special.
See, I'll bring that fence on around this way. I'll probably end up falling down in this hole down there. Trying to save our people from falling down that hole down there. It's usually how it happens.
Okay, I just gave them a whole heck of a lot of shovels.
Well, they should be happy until they want something else.
Oh, shoot. And I made the shovels because I needed a shovel.
Or they're starving or, you know, something.
It's always need. Me. I want.
I want.
Like a spoiled child. Petulance.
Okay, it's looking good.
Alright, I'm gonna do something I've been needing to do for quite a while. And that is get these, garden things and see what's left over in here that I need to plant. I do need to plant the rice. I know that for a fact. Is there something I have one of in here? Oh, curry leaf. I think that would be a spice.
Okay.
Alright.
Let's see.
I'm going to... Oh, we have no jungle cats.
Jungle cats?
Yeah, I was gonna make authentic Chinese.
Oh, okay.
I have rice, but no cats.
Well, you know. Teach their own, I guess.
You never know what to think with me, do you?
Let's see. I mean, those should be caught. Oh, I guess that's like one of these houses.
Stirf. I have the coolest house in the whole wide world of Minecraft currently. At least my living room is pretty cool. I do like the kitchen too.
Oh, it's overrated.
I'm a woman. I have to be happy with the kitchen. I'm in there a lot. I'm gonna get us banned.
Yeah, probably.
Let's see. Oh, okay, I got two spaces between, so come on. Well, actually, I'm gonna do these a little differently.
I have to get far enough off the road. Let's do a test setup here, see if I'm far back enough for. Oh no. Can't do it there.
What are you trying to do?
I was trying to build a mine out here, but I'm getting too far. I wonder if I said right over here if it would work. No.
Good. Plant some rice. And then I'm going to see what other goodies I have on me right now.
I guess across the bridge will be our territory. I can't build over there.
Alright, I got a frost garden.
So I won't be able to build my cool mine over there I wanted.
Ooh, I got rye. Do need to plant the rye and the curry.
What else do we need, by the way?
Hmm?
What else do we need, by the way?
What do you mean?
Resource-wise, workers.
We don't really need for anything. We're actually pretty good, which is not good. Before I do this, I need to go get some signs. I love being able to see what I've actually got, you know? I know that sounds goofy, but still.
Like crazy.
Alright. Dudes in your dirts. Signs. I saw them somewhere. Signs, signs, everywhere there's signs.
Look at that. Oh no, you gotta go. There's no reason for me to mess with this area too much.
My eye is itching.
We have a fisherman. There's all kinds of these little,
ooh, another diamond. Leaves.
Guess I can finally go back to working on my train station.
How about you build your house?
I started the train station first.
Okie dokie.
And I like it better.
I'll tell you what it's like.
Thank you, lovey.
Mm-hmm.
By the way, would you grab us another Diet Coke?
Yes.
That one's looking a little low.
Yes, give me just a minute here, though. Yes, I've never planted my spices and stuff. Alright, so what's the one thing that I have here? Rye. Alright, so we have rice and rye. Oh, this kind of goes together.
Need that. Let's start burning me some stuff in the oven. Go ahead and just put some dirt up here that I don't want. That's what I do.
I actually thought that rye that I found in one of the chests, I thought it was something that we had made from wheat. So I didn't realize that. Over here is going to be our spice garden.
Spice garden! Irons in there.
Okay. This will be curry. Need to go get my other leaves.
There we go.
What is... Did you just... Why did you get it and I didn't?
I guess because I grabbed it out of the oven.
Oh, okay. I was thinking it was one of our fishermen did something like, oogity?
No, they don't do anything. Except for yell at us. Tell us they need more stuff.
Okay. I really, really do like this garden. Makes me
happy.
Yes, happy.
There we go. Got 8 furnaces going. Mostly stone. Gotta drop off this extra food that I picked up. That's what I had before on me that I don't need. poisonous mushrooms. Yeah, there we go. So it'll be some nice small brick.
Ta-da! Okay, what's the next one? Spinach?
Spinach
is more of a veggie, though, isn't it? It's not so much a leaf, but a veggie.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, I'll move spinach someplace else.
Okay.
Spice leaf. Okay, simple enough.
I think this part will be pretty awesome when I get it done here.
Okay, so there's that. I'm gonna put the spinach over here. Unfortunately, these trees are a smidgen bit in our way.
Smidgen?
Just a smidgen.
And let's pop that one off. Put you down here. Place it with that and put you back. There you go. Good little torch. Such exciting work, you know.
Yes. I need one dirt. If I had a dollar for every time I heard that sentence,
I'd
be Minecraft rich.
You'd be so rich in Minecraft, it'd make you rich in real life.
Yes. They'd be like, we can't do anything else with this money. We're going to just have to convert it into real currency.
Yeah. Be nice.
Yeah, it would.
$1 million.
Yeah, I'd be fine with that.
From playing Minecraft.
Alright, so I'm gonna do this.
Okay, that side's done. Now we can do this side. But this side don't have any lights,
okay.
I don't think, so easier.
Oh, I think that one has to go on sand.
Cactus.
Alright. Arid fruit.
Oh.
Let's see. I got zucchini out of that. I guess that was other stuff that I already had. Oh, I see a water chestnut that I do need to plant. It's getting ready to be kind of dark.
Get one more row here.
It's not completely there, but I know it'll be there soon. Let's see. Yeah, it's 9:43. Game time, that is.
Yeah.
Not our time.
I'm on my way. I need to find my doors.
Our time, it is currently 12:36.
Yeah.
Time, I could probably put some of this stuff away.
I wonder
away.
If my doors ain't in the warehouse. Have you seen iron doors?
Yes, there are iron doors in the warehouse.
Right.
I don't know.
Oh, man.
Sorry.
Seems like I'll be looking months for them.
Nah, not that bad.
So you
I'm
say.
Going upstairs.
Tell me lies, tell me sweet
I'm in
little
bed.
Lies.
Who is that? Abigail. Jeez Louise. Go figure.
Everybody's hungry.
Okay. Gregory is a minor. Okay. I'm gonna go feed people. Goodness. Feeding people is taking away from my gardening time.
Isn't that why you garden?
No, I garden because I like it.
Oh,
I mean,
not
yes,
actually
yes,
feed people.
Yes.
Gotcha.
Alright.
At some point, we're going to have to look
Pierce.
For the, does that tell me anything? That's cool. You know, for the end stuff. Like the pepper. I'm going to look here in this chest.
Oh,
I
yeah.
know, I'm getting badly sidetracked. But
you're yeah. starving. Well, I figured out where all of my shell. Oh wait, no, that's not where.
Oh, mushrooms for.
We really need to find something for our poor little builders to build,
seeds,
but I don't know.
Pumpkin seeds, melon seeds, beetroot seeds, cocoa beans.
Hey, we've got up to 5.5.
Plum.
Pretty cool.
Ooh, cherry sapling.
Ooh, yes, please.
Apple sapling. Well, there are several ones. But they're not what I'm looking for. I'm looking to see if they got that silly purple plant. Remember how y'all took
yeah.
it from the end and brought it to the real world that one game?
Yeah.
I'm looking to see if they got that in this. They got everything else. I mean, Lord.
Alright, Gregory. Why
even
are you
stuff
not working?
That normally exists.
Okay, that's pretty
jungle,
much
jungle,
so
Arcadian, maple.
I'll spurs. Make you a diamond pick. Will you work then?
And then they got the eggs.
Okay, you're working.
Need an egg. Moosher, Mama. Why would I spawn an ocelot? You can get tons of them. Wolf. There's rabbit. Bone meal. A lead. Tag. Queen bee. Spinach. I think we're right back to it. What's that? A cactus fruit seed.
I've got that. I would really like the tree seeds, lemon, stuff like that.
Soybean, garlic. I bet he likes garlic. No, they don't seem to have it. So one day we'll have to find the end, lovey.
If I give him 13 white wool, we get an emerald.
Okay.
So we're going to have to start supplying him with some stirf so we can buy some of those seeds back there. I'm going to make him a diamond axe and maybe he'll go to work.
So I'm trying to see using my map, if I can, the underground map, you know?
Mm-hmm.
See if I can spot anything that might look like a dungeon.
Oh, that would be cool. Because if we find a dungeon, guess what else we might find?
End.
Y'all. Okay, Gregory, you now have a diamond pick. You also have oak wood, fences, ladders. What do you want?
Everything, of course.
Ugh. Moving on. Yeah, I think arid gardens only give you cactus fruit, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, they do. May as well get rid of them from taking up space in our boxes.
You just hate cactuses. Is that what it's all about?
No. It's just it's all it gives you. Alright, that one gave me a sweet potato, rhubarb, zucchini, and a turnip. I've already got those. Cotton, scallion, celery. Tomato, spice leaf. Okay, I gotta go put some stuff up so I can keep doing this. Maybe I'll do this up by my house. So that way I can keep putting things away.
There we go. Let me go get some more stone.
Alright.
We should have tons of it now.
Rhubarb, but maybe I planted all I had.
There we go.
And haven't I planted sweet potatoes?
Hey, one of your strawberry salads are yummy.
Mmm. They yummy?
Of course. I think I'd eat it if it wasn't. I'd just spit it out in front of you. Or on you. On the two. Let you know you did a bad job.
Uh-oh. No bad sandwich, right?
No bad sandwiches.
Okay, let's see. I don't seem to find a sweet potato in here anywhere.
I need a sweet potato.
Oh, I'm trying to see if I planted them. Oh, okay, yeah, I do have them. Okay.
Oh, I thought I had more pickaxes than that. Guess not. Oh, he needs a piece of dirt, by the way.
Yep, that's surprising. Beans. Trying to get some new stuff for us here. I wonder what I can make with beans. I'm gonna make something beany.
Chili?
Yeah, maybe I will.
Funny you're that determined on it, because you're really not that big on beans in real life.
I know.
I'm really not either, but I do like chili.
Yeah.
That's about it. Probably explain why you was drawing a blank a lot.
Yeah, I'm now like, there has to be something that I can make
really
with this.
I really like some burritos, you know.
Yeah, I had to make tortillas. Can make tortillas. I've seen
that.
Good
cheese and bean burrito.
Yeah.
I prefer a little meat in it, but yeah. Nah, it's okay.
Asking for an awful lot.
I know.
Just so you know.
Alrighty.
I'm still determined to find something new in these gardens.
Yeah, my character goes to sleep way earlier than I do.
Yeah, no kidding.
It's almost Matt's bedtime.
Mm-hmm. Heck, our son went to bed later than Matt last night.
Yeah. I wasn't still not.
Okay, time to go to bed.
Alright, on my way. For my minds. Or my... Actually, my future.
Oh, it's 10:18. Card. Shoot.
Almost there.
And sleep.
I think I'm going to take my bed down there.
Gregory is quite hungry. I will go feed him.
I don't know why. You never feed him.
Yeah. Find him.
Tell you what, this game sure takes a lot of memory to record.
Yeah.
You know, right now, let me see. Okay, we're almost 40 minutes in, but we're 2.5 gigs. I can't remember what it was, but we hit, like, YouTube's max at one day.
Hmm. Oh, yeah. I remember that.
Where it said, no, you can't upload this video. Well, we exceeded the max. I didn't even know there was one for YouTube.
Yeah.
It's like, wow, it's telling me to cut the video.
Trying to chase Reagan down again because Reagan has my fakeware.
It was something massive, though, like 14 or 20 gigs or something like that. It's pretty incredible.
There's our very happy little friend right now.
Or maybe that was the one day we didn't do multiple parts.
Yeah, we did like a 4 or 5 hour video. I remember that now. All at once.
But a lot of these are like, you know, 8, 9 gigs. Well, this one, if we do it for 2 hours.
Okay, Gregory is saying he's hungry, but he won't eat anything that I'm giving him.
Because it's garbage. That's why he wanted me to tell you that we were trying
to
feed
him. Here, eat a rhubarb. Okay, or don't. He's got fruit salad, baked potato, or sweet potatoes, not baked potatoes, sorry.
We give him something that's normal.
I know, I'm trying to think of what we have that's normal.
You know, like...
Bread.
Bread, yeah.
Hang on, I'm going to go get some. I was trying to think of what was normal food in Minecraft before we got this thing.
Oh.
That's... that was the problem.
You have already forgotten.
Pretty much.
Of course, we did get bombarded with a lot of cool new foods, I will admit.
Are you kidding me? I don't even have any wheat in my cabinets. That sounds funny. Okay. I'll go get some wheat and make him some stinking bread.
He would like that.
Wanker.
That's not nice.
He's not nice.
He's just hungry. And picky why he's hungry. He's like Matt used to be. Remember when Matt would only be hungry for chips?
Yes, only for chips.
Yeah. He'd tell us that too.
I'm hungry, but I only want chips.
I'm only hungry for chips. Only hungry for chips, yes.
Oh, I'm only hungry for chips, yes. All right, let's see if this will work.
Doesn't really work with parents, guys.
No, not really. He won't even eat the bread.
Yeah, he can starve and die.
Okay, well, we'll have an opening here soon, I guess.
I don't know what to tell him if he won't eat the bread.
Yeah. I've, like, tried everything. By the way, baked sweet potatoes are, like, one of the simplest things to make on here. It's only bakeware and sweet potatoes. Which, by the way...
Pretty nice.
Got a bunch of sweet potatoes. I'm gonna go get a bunch more and start feeding people. What do you mean it's too far from the water? Do we have another fisherman?
Oh, they do that all the time. Don't listen to the fishermen. Fishermen are crazy.
Okay.
Or at least ours are.
I don't really think...
Not all our people are a little crazy.
I was going to say, I don't know if we have anything that's not crazy. Seaweed.
Put the lime in the coconut and drink them both up.
Whoops. Fell in the water. Zucchini.
Do they have lime and coconuts in this?
Yeah.
Is there a combo lime and coconut?
Hang on. Okay. Finally found my sweet potatoes. I just didn't have them marked.
Nobody cares about your sweet potato.
Everybody will because they're hungry. And they're super easy to fix. Alright, I have 37 sweet potatoes and I am making dinner. Ta-da! You remember that commercial when we were kids of the mom who made the Rice Krispie treats and she went and she threw the flour on her face and she's like acting like she had worked herself to death.
Oh, yeah. That's way back when.
Yeah. Just a little throwback. That was me just now making them Sweet potatoes.
Pretend like you worked so hard for it.
I did. I worked so hard.
I'm so hard. Oh, man.
nope, don't finish that thought.
Anybody need a towel?
Okay. I fed two of our lumberjacks, who, by the way, are just standing here staring at something. I'm not really sure what.
Probably think about how hungry they are.
Trying to see if I can find our third one. Do we have three? Call worker.
When I test the new server, I will test for the update to this and see if they got the baker and stuff done.
Yeah.
That would be awesome.
That would be really nice.
Maybe a little improvements on the farmer, I'm hoping, on the update.
Ow! I didn't find the fence like I did the last time I fell. Ow! Shoot!
You know, I need servants to do everything.
Yeah.
I need, like, tunnel makers and all that. Not just strict miners. I mean, I need people, like, make tunnels and stuff for me.
You know, I'm going to give our farmer another task, okay?
In fact, the less I do, the better.
Our farmer is not doing very well with this whole cotton thing.
And yeah, I know. So he's got like one plant left.
Yeah, that's it.
But he checks on it quite a bit.
Right now, he's wandering around the city.
Oh, he's not even talking to his scarecrow buddy?
No, he's just wandering around the city this time.
That's different.
Yeah.
Usually they have long conversations together, which makes me worry about him, but he does good work, so, you know.
Does good
work. I look past it.
It's just like that one worker we had. You know who would stare at the ceiling?
Yeah.
It was kind of freaky, people. I ain't even kidding. He would just be like, all of a sudden, stare off into the off to the ceiling, and
there was nothing there.
Sometimes he would even wave.
Yeah.
I don't think he was playing.
Sometimes you wonder.
Alright. We really can't build any more houses because we really don't have any more jobs.
Well, I was going to make us a couple more miners, but I couldn't put them in where I wanted them. You know,
how about here?
Increase our iron production.
How about here at the end of the housing thing? There's a big ravine here.
I know. I was going to put them across that bridge. And I couldn't.
Ooh, I see iron over there. Hey, you need some potatoes? I'm not sure if you're hungry or not.
Yeah, I could use some.
Okay, let's see.
You know where to find me one.
Yeah. Actually, I kind of don't.
Right down in my... Oh,
where you're doing the train?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, give me just a minute.
Sorry, I was about to drown myself.
It's okay.
It happens a lot. Oh, don't make me come up there for you. That's just rude. Oh, there we go.
5.7. We're moving right along. Whoops.
Yeah, that's where I hired the extra muscle.
Yes.
Around town.
Yeah, I guess we could just
and
keep
it
making.
It's not because they feel safe. It's because I told the guards, you know, to rough them up a little bit if there's any complaints.
Yay, I'm so happy! Okay.
I guess I'll be coming up soon, so don't worry about the food.
Oh, I'm right here, finally.
Oh, okay. It's almost bedtime.
Oops.
Oh, my guy's not hungry. But I have food, so. I swore I was hungry. Maybe I was just figuring that because I've been down here a while. But my guy, I guess, decided to go anorexic. So, you know.
Well, you know, everybody's got to have a hobby. Sticking your finger down your throat just may be yours.
That would be rather disturbing in the game.
Sorry. That's really not a funny topic, people. Sorry.
I figure everybody watching us at this point is probably a little disturbed, so it's probably okay.
That's probably true. I love my garden.
I figure our audience by now is as special as we are, because everybody else is probably tuned out by now.
Yeah, true. I know, I noticed, like, and I can't help it, you know, for the first little while we're on here.
Oh, there's more potatoes.
Wait.
I only got two of them.
It's dark.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, it was 9:30, so I was going to work just a little bit more.
Listen, workaholic, you're going to kill off another guard.
Like I care.
Do you want me to put your doors up tomorrow?
That would be very nice of you.
Okay. That's considering, you know, our whole town isn't wiped out because you wouldn't go to bed. Okay, there we go.
The consequence is not going to bed on time. Take my bed with me. I sleep in the middle of the dock, so this is probably an upgrade. At least it's indoors.
Okay, yay. He's going to work.
Oh, before you lay down those doors, though, you gotta put me some things on the inside.
You'll be fine.
I got another way out, but it just takes me longer. And I'll just stay up extra late if you do that, just to annoy you. I'll stay up till midnight.
You know, I gotta say, we have, okay, you're full. Shoot, I totally lost my train of thought. Man, I found your doors.
Oh,
I know. So very special.
You're so very special.
Alright, I got the doors. And... oh well, I got some stone here. I'll just... I bet you your pressure plates are in your boxes, aren't they?
Probably. Okay. Or... at the place.
I've checked in the warehouse and I didn't see it.
If not, there's some extra just plain stone in there you can make them into.
Okay. I need six, right?
I think it just takes two.
I'm going through the boxes before I waste material.
It's just,
and just blew my hair up my nose. It tickled.
Yeah, sorry about the fan running, guys, but it is definitely necessary today.
Yes, it was like 90 degrees here today. So, definitely, definitely warm.
I wonder what temperature it is right now.
In here or outside?
Outside.
Tell you in a minute.
Here it's like a billion, inside it's like a billion degrees or
actually,
something.
Actually, it's not. You just gotta learn how to fight the heat, which we did, thankfully.
2 billion degrees.
Exactly. Let's see. It's still 72 outside, but the high today was 89, so. Wow. Tomorrow's supposed to be 89, Monday's 90, Tuesday 91.
I guess from all the computers and everything, but man, it's... a little warm in here.
Yeah. Just a smidgen bit. Why do they keep going through this one chest? I think I just like blew their minds, but you can always tell when they put stuff in here. That's funny. Anyway, I think I blew their minds by putting stuff in the chest. They're like, oh!
No! Oh, sorry.
Yeah, it's pretty hilarious, actually. Oh, wait, I can't do that yet. I wish there was a way to slow down, like, with the time of day change and everything.
About right there, I'd say.
Wow.
There we go. Yep. At least it'll look good when it's done. I'm making another shovel. And a crafting table.
Coming.
Coming.
To get your doors.
Oh, okay. Would you bring me some torches?
Yep. Give me just a minute. I'll go back up here.
Yeah, yep. Let's see. Where do we need to go? Oh, yeah. Yeah, we gotta keep going up after this point, don't we?
Not that I'm complaining at all, but...
But you're gonna complain.
How is, no, actually, not at all complaining. How is it that we don't have, you know, a lot of mobs in our town?
The guards. They're elite.
They are elite. They're OP. Our guards are OP. They're like, fah!
Now, you shouldn't say they're OP, because that means they'll get a nerf.
They're what?
They'll get a nerf.
Nerf?
Nerfs when you... They, you know... In gaming, that's when they, like, reduce your abilities.
Oh.
Because you're too overpowered.
Gotcha.
OP.
Yep.
Yeah. So you can never say anything's OP. Or risk it getting nerfed. Yeah.
Okay, so I need to build... 1, 2... Three,
unless it's
four,
something against you.
Five,
and then you want to say everything's
six.
OP.
I hear a zombie somewhere, but I don't know. Probably on the other side of this wall.
Free iron for me.
Guess what? I gotta make a pit stop.
Nice.
Okay, better. Too bad it doesn't make the flushing noises.
Well, you didn't poo. You're just really constipated. So you just fart.
Here I come to light the way.
Ain't that the truth?
Oh no, I'm floating. Sir, you have a leakage problem.
Always.
At least it's not anal leakage.
That's true.
Yeah, you have a bed down here.
Yep. You won't have to yell at me anymore.
I'll still yell at you.
Well, you'll probably yell at me for a reason, though. Not because I did anything wrong.
No, just because I can.
Yeah. Which is pretty normal for you anyway. It's always yelling at me. Oh, I had a crafting table here for some reason. I guess when I was doing stuff before. Forgotten about it. Alright, let me go up another one. And then another one.
I just found your 6 pressure plates. They were actually on Reagan.
On who?
Reagan, one of our guards.
Oh. Well, he was the one that killed me.
Probably.
Jerk. And steal my plates. Man, it's not right.
True that. How does this work? Pillar quartz. No. But thanks. Chisel quartz, pillar quartz, block of quartz. I was gonna make something really, really cool, but it just didn't happen. I lagged bad. I was running down the stairs and I just stopped.
So that would be ground. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, better get to my bed.
Oh. Okay. I'm heading upstairs too. Sorry.
In bed.
I was in my kitchen.
How are you?
You know. I'll be right back though.
With Diet Coke?
No. But
oh.
I'll be back next.
Okay. Let's see. Yeah, you're always before. Gotcha. One up.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. A little cup before. I don't know. I can't figure out my own pattern I did. So, random lights for all. As long as it keeps monsters out, I really don't care. Later we can do some popcorn.
Maybe.
Ooh, iron.
I can make some popcorn for us on the game.
Oh, I meant in life.
Oh.
Yeah,
no, we don't eat in real life.
Oh. We used to.
Yeah, used to. Here you go.
We did earlier today.
Oh, I made lasagna and garlic bread and broccoli. It was amazing.
Power of Diet Coke.
I am going where no woman has gone before. Ding dong ditch.
That's funny.
That's funny, yes.
I never got that one.
I know. It's because I'm special and you're not.
How'd you get it?
I just rang my doorbell. Okay, I'm
going. You know, that's one thing to notice about Diet Coke. It tastes a lot better, like, well, they call it hot, but room temperature, than it does when it's actually cold.
It doesn't have as much flavor when it's cold.
I know.
That's really funny. I can see all of your death points on here.
Yeah, like when I put it in the fridge and drink it, it's just not as good. Maybe it's just why I got used to drinking it that way. I don't know. But it tastes almost flavorless otherwise. And yes, guys, we're talking about Diet Coke now.
Yes.
It's what you do when you
focus.
It's what you do when you spend hours and hours in the mine and you just got too much free time.
Okay. I'm attempting to find some quartz because I need to finish my bathroom.
Oh, what are you doing in your bathroom now?
Making the toilet shower, and sink.
So are you expanding your house?
No.
Huh?
No.
Well, you ain't got a lot of room. You only got like, those two rooms?
Well, I have the upstairs, so I'm going to do it in my bedroom.
You got like an upstairs and a downstairs, and that's about it.
I have upstairs, downstairs, and living room.
That really needs to go away there. Let's put this in. Okay. It's definitely not very casual-ish. I'm just saying.
Yeah, neither is yours. Right now, it's just wood.
Well, that's because I'm eventually going to build my castle. Yeah.
Okay. Here we go.
That might end up being my little restaurant. Yeah, I'm wanting to see how many villagers we can get up to, but I'm saying a lot of them are probably going to be unemployed.
Yeah, and we'll have a very low happiness rating.
Yeah.
I don't know, just keep making them miners.
Just keep getting us diamonds and iron.
Yeah.
Yeah, I keep the builders working too.
Yeah. Gives everybody purpose.
Don't matter if you're necessary, just as long as you got a purpose.
Yeah. May not be a true purpose, but it's a purpose.
Yep, I need to go back to the real world, because I need more to smelt some more stuff here.
I am heading back to the real world, too. So I think I got enough for what I want to do up there.
Is everybody pretty happy? I haven't seen them request nothing. I wonder if that brings down happiness, where they request stuff. And, you know, we kind of take a while to give it to them.
You know.
Because we have lives, sort of.
No, we don't.
We have Minecraft lives.
We spend hours on here.
Well, I mean in the game.
Oh.
Oh, excuse me.
I was going to say, I thought she was insinuating we actually had a life.
No. Lord, no.
Like, don't be lying on YouTube, dude. Oh, actually, I want to set a waypoint here.
I need more wood to make into charcoal. Lots of it, if I can. Okay. Oh, there we go. Big 64 stack of spruce.
New. Name?
It's funny, I waste charcoal to make charcoal, Portal? But... it's one of the most efficient ways.
Okay.
That'll give us some new tools.
Yay!
Tools.
I have a... oh, by the way, the death points that I just found, they were my old ones from, like, when we... I don't know how. I think it was... I haven't been on it since I've been in this world. So it must have been from our test one.
Maybe. Didn't you die a couple times on this world, though, when you was looking for stuff?
Not in Nether.
Oh.
I was in the Nether.
So. Yeah, that's new.
Yeah.
I think we'll just stick for off you. Thank you. Got those furnaces burning, baby. You start doing the lava bucket thing, where I do basically with, like I'm doing here.
Yeah.
But you got like a chest, a hopper, a furnace, and then...
I used to do that. It was my easy bake oven.
Yeah, but you use like a lava bucket.
Yeah.
So then it's like, I think 1,000 or something like that. Something crazy. Where charcoal is like 8 each.
Yeah.
It might be less than that. I can't remember. I remember it was a bunch. But, you know. All the years of being old and crazy.
Ah, crap. That didn't work.
It's that bomb chest is just going to be all dirt.
Well, I was getting ready to make a new room in here, but... so. My place backs right up
sorter.
To your cave. to your runway or whatever.
You know what? I'm going to have some extra iron here soon. Yeah. Thank you, Iron. Now, let's see. A hopper, if I remember right. And I probably don't. I know it has a chest. Okay, we got that. And then I think it's like this, maybe? No.
Okay. Yeah, you definitely wasn't sounding completely sure there.
Oh, it's five. I did three. It's five iron. You're an expensive hopper.
Try to find some sand. I'm sure you got some in here. Need a couple pieces of glass.
I got some on me if you need.
I need.
There you go.
Yeah, thank you.
It's 25 of them. It's not a ton, but it's
not. Shall work.
It's not babyish. Let's see. I'm going to need some chests. Yeah, let's just go ahead and make a bunch of chests. There's three chests. Be more enough. Okay. So on the bottom here, we're going to have a chest.
Getting ready to be dark.
Oh. I've got another hopper. Never mind. Thing. Oh. Poo. I sleep in here, I guess. I'm never where my bed is.
I see this.
They got all kinds of beds up here, though.
Yeah,
just
do.
Nap right away. Love you all day long.
Well, it's really good because, like, you can pretty much so everywhere on this map, you can almost find a bed pretty close. Why is the... whatever.
You shouldn't ask questions, Lovey.
Yeah, I just let it go.
I see that. Okay. So now... we need a furnace right here. Okay. Then we're going to need another hopper.
Shoot that
in. Yeah, I'm wasting some iron on this project.
Well, that didn't work.
Okay. And then the final chest on top. Maybe. Why am I... there we go.
Is this right?
Good, I can reach the final chest. Now I need a ton of stuff I want to burn. Which I have lava. Let's see if I got a ton of stone.
Dang it! Baby's having a real issue here.
You do have issues.
Well, I'm trying to put my furnace under stuff to make it a little inconspicuous.
You really don't have to explain.
It's just not working.
Yeah. There's some already done stone. Oh, there's some stone.
Hooray, hooray.
I think I put all the stone I had left in these. I'm taking them out. All right. So, first, I'll set you up with some lava, and you get some stone.
Yay!
And you get some spruce wood, and some jungle wood, and the other woods I can find. Let's see how much you'll burn. There's some arcanium. We'll burn that. Nobody cares about that wood. It's ugly. The only time we care about that wood is when one of them want it.
I may have to move my kitchen around, but I'm not sure how much room I have.
I can't wait to see how much this burns.
It will burn 100.
So 100? Okay.
Mm-hmm. At least that's the way it used to be.
Sorry, you got the bucket down there, so that's cool. Got my bucket back.
Looking for quartz. Do you have any more? That's a pillar.
If it's only 100, I'm going to go ahead and put another... Oh, I had another one. Oh, maybe it's in this chest. Sure, yeah. Yes.
Dang it.
Oh, do you need lava?
No, I needed quartz.
Oh.
I need like 4 more quartz.
So I went ahead and put another lava bucket in since. Oh, well, I'm going to get some more. That's where we roll. I don't know, Lovie. That stuff's still lit. I ain't even seen that move yet, and it's already done 15.
I could be wrong. It used to be 100, though. Because I used to...
Well, no, you could be right. I'll wait until it hits around 50. Then I'll be able to tell you for sure. Lava, according to my little mini, not too far off from where I'm working.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. It gets telling me if I go pretty much up in this way. Or did until I start seeing the top ground stuff. Anyway, I should find some lava. You know, we do love our lava.
Sorry, I'm concentrating on not dying in the nether.
Yeah.
You know how that goes.
I should have probably went to the nether.
Oh, yeah, I got... Wait, hang on. I got my buckets. Would you like me to grab you some lava?
Sure.
I got 5 buckets here, so... I don't have that much room, but... Let me do this.
One day we'll have the whole nether out of lava. Like, ah, this place is kind of dark and scary now. Used to be lava flowed everywhere.
Okay.
I don't like this. I'm around a lot of gravel. It keeps shifting. Yeah, I think I'll just let you take care of that one. Hi, creeper. We'll pretty much block you in now. See you later. Really don't like your kind.
That's
nothing
not very
personal.
Nice.
I said nothing personal. It's just where he blows up and stuff.
Look, he has an explosive personality.
That he does.
Ugh. Okay.
Guess I'll have to go back to the nether because I had to make me a toilet for this place too. And, you know.
Well, I do have you some lava. If that helps. I may have to take one of your whatever it's called.
What?
A bucket back from you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There you go, sir. 5 buckets of lava.
Yay. And I got beans on me. It's a good day. It'd be a lot easier once the train ride's here.
By the way, let's see what we got here so far. Got 36 stones sitting here.
Still looking pretty full.
You're still looking pretty good.
Oh, do you need the bucket?
Yes, please.
There you go.
Where?
I'll try that.
I'm not even seeing it. Okay, there it is.
It's in your hands.
It is now. Okay.
Yeah, it's
yeah,
awesome.
I almost didn't think I had a bucket on me, but... Let's see here.
I'll just keep going to the nether and getting us more lava.
Flooded.
I don't know. You might be right. I see those flames starting to go down now. Now they're getting close to 50.
Yeah.
But that's awesome. 100. And you can put one in now, and then it'll instantly take the bucket away, drop it down, and you can throw the other one in. So you can have 200 and leave it.
Nice. Get some granite for my bathroom. I just made a bath. Whoops. I just got flooded again.
Sounds like she was dealing with what I was dealing with. Oh, it's bedtime.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm making myself an awesome little bathroom.
Maybe that's why they complain so much. They don't get time to rest. So I always go to sleep.
So yeah, but if we do that, we yeah. lose people.
Yeah. I'm not saying we should change. I'm just saying it fits the possibility of the problem. Because, you know, I really don't care about our people's happiness, as you've noticed.
What? No.
I see it's more of an annoyance than anything. But, you know, teach their own. As long as they're happy enough to keep working, that's all I care about. You know, 1 point or whatever it has to be. It's a fishing pole again.
Shocking.
I did give her one today. Of course, now she catches you some fish. You want some, make you a little fish market kind of deal? You want to be a fishmonger?
I got her a fishing rod.
There's your hookup. You be a fishmonger, lovey.
I got a fishing rod for her.
She will straight hook you up.
Yay. Heading over, I gotta go over to the warehouse and get some granite for my awesomely cool bathroom.
Because everything is awesome.
Everything's awesome. Oh, you said earlier you, Ben always goes and tries out new mods before we ever actually use them on the server. And he tried this one and it was, he was able to get the spirit of the things he was
killing. Oh, yeah, like the shapeshifter mod?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's kind of cool.
Just way overpowered.
Yeah, like, you could even be aghast, and that was when he said, no.
Yeah, I don't think you can get the inner dragons, from what I understand, but, like, I was even an inner man.
Yeah.
And I was going around being awesome, teleporting everywhere. Water did hurt me. It was pretty funny, because you develop their weaknesses, too.
That's funny.
So, like, yeah, I could not go in water. So if I accidentally teleported out of water, I had to be quick and teleport out. But my teleports didn't hurt me, just like with the Enderman.
Yeah.
So that was pretty cool.
I need to go up here and get a piece of glowstone for my bathroom.
So overrated.
Wait till you see my bathroom.
Being able to see and stuff.
Pretty excited about it. Die right now.
Guards actually help you?
Nope.
Oh.
Of course not. There's a stupid skelly in my house.
Yep, that's just not nice.
Yeah, it's not nice that he came into my house and attacked me.
He was just visiting.
He's a jerk.
He says you're a jerk.
I don't care. He is a jerk.
And I'm kind of taking his opinion on it, because you tell me a lot of them are jerks, and I know not all of them can be jerks.
Oh, yeah, so, they're jerks.
I kind of think you're lying on them.
Mm-hmm. Jerk.
At this point, I think you're the jerk.
Let's see. Go refill my what's it called again? For my tap outside, because where I put this bathroom down, it messed up my tap.
Oh.
That's alright. I'll fix that in a minute. Ooh, I wonder something.
I wonder why I'm so awesome.
Let's see, that's not gonna happen. Yes. No. I was gonna make a wall mirror,
mm-hmm.
You know, for my bathroom. However, right. You have to use four blocks of iron for a mirror.
Oh, yeah.
I don't see it as worth it.
Yeah, I kind of like the mirror, too. But I just didn't like it that much.
Yeah, that's kind of the way I feel. This bathroom feels a little closed in.
Well, it's kind of a far fall. I have to close that up a little bit.
Let's see. I move that.
Don't want anybody getting hurt now.
Over here.
Maybe I do, because I am kind of evil.
Move that there. Does make it a bit tight.
Let's see when we get the ride going.
You and I are just, like, having our own little conversations.
Usually do. It's the old age and lack of medication kicking in.
It's a combination. It's pretty deadly. That's alright, I just sat here and was staring at what I had, trying to figure out what the heck I was looking for. Where did that go? Oh, never mind. Awesome. I have a cool bathroom now.
Nice.
Yes. Oh, okay. I thought it was dark. Not yet.
Yeah. Sure, I'll move it. It's right there. Have to bust out so many blocks, you know. It's a little part of the job, though.
So, I did expand my house.
Yeah.
Made a nice little bathroom.
Does it look awesome?
Yeah, actually it does. You're more than welcome to come and see it whenever.
Is it worth the resource cost?
No, not particularly. But, it's done. What kind of doors do I have? Spruce. Alright, I'll go grab one of those from over at the other place.
Time too.
Yay.
Eat me some sweet potato. Nope.
Nope.
The last thing I want this tunnel to be is a spawn place for everybody.
I know. I had a skelly in my basement.
There we go. I'm in bed.
Alright, so am I now. You know, the one thing I'm kind of upset they don't have here is new beds. You know, we have all this cool stuff. We don't have a new bed. They're just kind of what they are.
Mm-hmm. Really sorry, Levy.
That's alright.
Things doing. Well, way up there. Of course, it is on the second one now. Alright. Take
hey,
a look at
our
power
house,
rail.
Friend.
Oh, my. Gonna have to spin me gold.
Again.
I couldn't hear on mine either. Maybe it's where
I did it earlier.
I kind of turned down the volume on mine. Oh, no, I turned my volume off. Excuse me.
Come in.
Much better. I meant to turn it down because we did get a suggestion about it. Oh, a guard came in too. Hey, brother. Okay, I see your top.
Bathroom's downstairs.
That's inconvenient.
I know.
Oh, that's cool.
You like my granite and stuff?
What am I hitting? I'm hitting right click.
It's, I don't have any water underneath of it yet.
Oh.
By the way. That's funny.
Ow.
I didn't do that.
You need to build up your space when you use the thing at sometimes. That one don't work, but the shower doesn't even... I guess the shower doesn't do anything.
Well, because of my...
I mean, it don't even tell me that because the water ain't hooked up. It just doesn't tell me anything.
Yeah.
Could be wrong. It'd be funny if it fit closed and filled up and, like, drowned in it.
Yeah.
A little death trap shower.
Well, shoot. I have no place I could put my thing now.
What thing?
I might be able to put it over here.
What are you talking about?
What you talking about, Liz?
What you talking about, Leslie?
My little, spigot outside.
Oh. I think it's more for look piece, anyway. Hey, he's got him a few, cotton plants now. He's got three. He's been right up in the world, lovey.
Yay.
Instead of just the one, maybe two.
Hmm.
What was I doing? Oh, yeah, rails. Let me go. It's good to be special.
So very special.
I will have to take 6 from my gold stack. I only have 5 more left. Let me go.
Oh, there's like 8 gold ores in the
warehouse. Oh, I'm going to steal it as a pirate.
What's the gold for you anyway? I'm sorry.
My power rails.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's worth it. Yeah, there's some gold ores in the warehouse.
It's a stick, a redstone, and then both sides is covered in gold. I tell you, that mod is so nice. Let's us see what we need to build.
Yeah.
Especially if you got mods, guys. Oh my god. Without mods. Now, should I do little redstone torches, or should I do switches?
I like the redstone torches. Plus, we got a ton of them.
So, better make a bunch of sticks, because it only gives you one. It's not like normal torches, where it gives you plenty. There we go. Alright, now we need to build regular rails, which I think is iron, but I can't remember what else. I'm sure it's probably a stick in there. Yep. And no redstone. And I used up all my sticks. So...
Oh, well, I mean, I got 64 sticks on me right now. You want some?
I'm sure I'll find some or some wood in this. Yeah. Find me some wood.
Time check, dude, for the video.
Okay, yeah, it's going to be about that time. Yeah, we're at 1.5 hours, 1.40 hours. 5.6 gigs, by the way. So we'll shut this down and start the next one. Bam. Hello, hello. Okay, we're good. Okay. So, let's do some rails. Got a little iron on me. It gives me 16 of them. It's pretty good for just 6 iron. Sure, we have more iron somewhere. There's a couple pieces. I might have to rob the warehouse. You know how badly I hate to have to rob the warehouse of their stuff. Because you know I hate doing that.
Yes.
Oh, no, found more. Sorry, Lovey. No robbing the warehouse right now. Maybe later, though. There's this 32. We'll start with that.
I found a...
I need a cart.
Oh, gosh, that's iron, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
I got it.
Okay.
And that's exactly all the... I had to. So I probably will be robbing the warehouse later. Or the miners.
Uh-oh.
Something wrong?
I froze.
Can I put it on the wall?
There we go.
Right down there. Yeah. So I don't have to actually put it on the step. It's kind of nice. Boom.
Ooh, I found this miner had more gold, by the way, and redstone.
Good. So you got any iron?
No, I was just looking for that.
I'm having an iron shortage.
What else is new? I'm going to put these in one of your chests. We have a guard stuck on a... cocoa bean.
That'd be quick. Make sure I didn't hit the guard or he'd start attacking me.
Yeah.
He grabbed both the cocoa bean too, the jerk. Where's that warehouse?
I need to go get some food because one of our miners was about dead for hunger.
You got him here.
Oh, that's right. He won't eat.
Yeah. He just gave up on life.
I can't really say I blame him. Spends life in the mines, you know? Only so much you can hope for.
You're supposed to kind of lie about that a little bit, Lovey.
I'm sorry.
You're telling me he has so much to live for. I'm taking those fried eggs, by the way. Got some iron.
Pierce is going to your house.
But it is pretty awesome. You know, it's not completed yet. It's still pretty awesome.
Trying to give him something to eat.
My God, we got wood.
That's what I was trying to tell you. Don't worry about the wood shortage. You're great.
Are you hiding all that iron, boy?
You may have to go upstairs.
Found gold. No flint there. Disorganized bunch.
Listen, I'm gonna take this from you because you're an idiot.
You taking what from?
The iron pick. He's just been standing here with an iron pick.
Yeah. Somebody's hungry.
Bedtime.
But I'm still looking for my iron.
I'll feed Filbert in the morning.
Yeah, just a second. There's more good. No, there's iron ore. Okay. Got some more. I'm good. I know you got more. Just hiding it. I'll be back. For too long, too. Does this only get me so far on the train business? Gotta start Ben's B&O Railroad. Brand new day. There's some gunpowder. I guess I killed a creeper. Good job, gentlemen. I guess I killed a creeper.
Yeah, I see some gunpowder in there.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go feed Filbert.
Dilbert.
For whatever reason, when I was in the nether, the pigmen were just, like, white. I mean, there was nothing to them. They were just white blobs.
You have a fine computer there, Levy.
I do.